can't stand it.
Oh my god, that's such a bad game. Oh, we can I'm not just talking about it.
I am live, I think.
Are you?
Yeah, just, I'm pretty sure.
Can I say a slur?
I hate you.
You can do whatever you want, man.
All right.
It's cool because Twitch no longer holds you accountable for the actions of someone else in your stream.
Yeah, oh, really?
Yeah.
Wait, actually?
Yeah, yeah, so you can say the N-word for all I care.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right. All right. Oh, no, this. I feel like this bended more yesterday. Am I crazy?
Yeah,
well, Brian broke it.
Wait, what if I...
There's a thing right there outside.
This thing?
Yeah.
I go, yo, chat, am I live or no?
You're not.
Yo, chat, am I live? No, I'm not live, fuck. Wait, yo, Chai, tap a boba if I'm live.
A boba? You are not live.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Yo, Chai, tap a boba if I'm live. Wait, Chai, am I live or no?
No,
no, fuck, I was banned. What the fuck? Hold up. Wait, yo, Chai, get five.
Oh, get five if I'm live right now.
Get five if I'm live. We're outside of the Topped Up Nation meet and greet. There he is. That's the guy who was here, man. That was
it. You were pointing the wrong way.
Was I? Wait, we'll try that again. Right there.
There you go.
That's him.
Topped Up Nation.
Topped Up Nation, baby. There he goes. Yeah, shit was fire, bro. That shit was insane. Yeah, they're thinking about changing their name from Topped Up Nation to Topped Up Town. 3,000 views in their latest stream. You know, shit's rough right now, bro. Shit's rough.
Oh, Pokey's watching right now.
Yeah, you know how it goes, man. You know how it goes. Boys, we're going to the fucking arcade. And then tomorrow morning, we're going to the fucking zoo. It's going to be good. Why is the voice so distorted? I don't believe you. I think you're a lying fucking bastard.
It sounds perfect.
I know.
It sounds absolutely
no, perfect. Everybody who watches an IRL stream just fucking lies.
You got one guide.
Yeah, no, I didn't get one guide. I knew he was wrong immediately. I immediately said he's wrong. How was the party yesterday? Honestly, it was fucking insane. And I pulled down Aethel's little pants and I jerked off his small dick in front of everybody. And everybody here saw it. Wait, you saw it?
Yeah.
So I played... You saw me jerk him off in front of everybody. So, I played beer pong with this motherfucker right here. Me and him on the same team. We won 7 games in a fucking row before all this.
Yeah, we did.
We shoot at the same time. Nail them both. Balls back. Bounce it. Land them both. Balls back. Shoot. He misses. I make it. Yeah. I shoot. Make it. I shoot. Make it. 5 shots in a fucking row. Yeah. Every time I did this shit. Hold up. I did a fucking Naruto pose. But can somebody care about
this? I got you. Yeah.
He did some crazy shit, bro.
So every time I took a shot. Let me get up. Every time I took a shot. Nailed it. Every fucking time, bro. It was insane. We got them down to 3 cups before they even took a shot. It was nasty as fuck. But yeah, it was good. Emmy was there. Miz was there. Aethel, Nyanner, Shy Lily. Bro, that shit was fucking fire, bro. It was so damn good. But yeah, Chad, you should have been there, man.
You guys should have been there.
Tier 3s. Every tier 3 was there. It was fucking nuts, bro. It was nuts. We had like a section. It was like a zoo. We kept all my tier 3 subs in a little corner. They could all watch us.
Wait, it was like a cuck corner.
Tell them you filmed it, and if you give 10 subs, you get a link to the film.
Yeah, if you want to see the tier 3 Fuck a Fan Friday stream, give 10 subs. I'll DM that to you on Twitter. It was fire. Oh, and then I did my meet and greet, which was max capacity. I appreciate you guys. We all tried my flavor. Everybody fucking loved it. Thank God. And oh, wait, no, I don't pay you.
Yeah, I was like...
Yeah, I don't pay you. I'll put it over here. Yeah, we're waiting for the Uber right now. Man, I should have tier 3 subbed. Yeah, I know. But yeah, it was good. The meet and greet went fucking awesome. Everybody was cool as fuck. For some reason, a fuckload of hot women watch me now, which I have no idea why. That shit was insane. I posted photos of these 2 cosplayers. No idea why the fuck they're watching my ass. That was ridiculous. That shit was nice.
Wait, what is that?
What? No way.
What is that?
I'm not putting that down.
That's insane.
Yo, what up, dog?
How's it going?
It's going good. You know who I am?
Yeah.
Who am I?
Tecton.
Oh, okay, yeah. What do you watch me?
Huh?
What do you watch me on?
Twitch.
My stream?
Not usually.
Just say gotcha game.
Usually Nick's.
Nick's? Gotcha Nick's game. The fucking man.
Cam Canute, you know.
Was I a bitch?
Huh?
Wait, come here. Wait. Was I a bitch on Cam Canute?
I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah.
Like, mostly watch the movie. Like, yeah, cool. I watched the beginning portions.
Yeah.
But you were very positive, so I don't know about you.
Yeah, did you watch the stripper pole episode? Okay. Alright, cool. Would you throw your ass for views? Oh.
If I'm getting paid for it?
What if you're not getting paid?
Well, okay.
Same. I was not getting paid.
If it's for friends, like if friends are like, yo, do it. I'm like, please the friends, you know?
Okay, so well, they aren't my friends, they're my colleagues, so it's different.
Co-workers.
Yeah. Who's your favorite member of OGK?
Dave, the one that was asking us to throw his back. Oh,
Nick, do you think he's fucked without Milena?
Jesus
Christ. I think in certain aspects, yes. But he'll be.
Oh my God.
He'll learn.
Yeah, he'll figure it out. He's a good dude though, man. One of the realest motherfuckers on Twitch. On off stream. I love that guy with my whole heart. And he went live at the zoo this morning to 44,000 viewers. So I mean honestly. He's killing it, bro. Well, yeah, it's nice meeting you. Peace, brother. Dude, and then this is weird. Shut the fuck up, man. It's just a dude, man. Relax. Jesus Christ. What? I talked for 2 seconds. Relax. I also got this from a fan. I got an autographed version of the VA of Mega Man. They gave me a fucking car, which is PSA 10. This shit was graded too, which was insane. Yeah. So the lore on this was he was looking for Emeru, couldn't find her, so I was the next best thing. Which was sick. Dude, the amount of gifts I get because nobody can find Emmy or Asmund, they just give it to me and said it's fucking dope. I've also met a shit ton of people that said that I'm their favorite part of Steak and X podcast. Oh, and then also I got this shit. To me and my boyfriend. Is that not so cute? That's me and my motherfucking boy. Speaking of which, yeah, Lily, Aethel, and Yanners are coming to the arcade later. They're going to be running a little bit late, but yeah, they'll come chill in a little bit, which I'm stoked as fuck about. We got a fuck ton of people coming through to the arcade. It should be good. I don't want to like go too crazy with it, but yeah, it should be a good-ass time. It should be a good-ass time. Who going to tell Neon? Nobody. I also kind of want to grab some food, but I'll probably grab some food around one, but we'll just chill. I promise you guys a stream, so we're going to do that. We're also doing a zoo stream tomorrow morning, probably with Canute, which will be good. Lily who? Shy Lily. Yeah. Did you meet up with Hex yet? No, I got no idea where she's at, to be honest. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she's coming down at like 6 or 7. I told her I'd meet her off stream, but I'm going to see if I can get her to come on stream for a second. Just because I think, you know, rip the Band-Aid off and then I can introduce my chat to her. But we'll see if she says no or not. We'll see. How was the party?
Can I get you guys to come over here? Yeah. I need your guys' opinions.
Hello, sir. What up, dog? Why are you so handsome? Come over here. Absolutely. What's up, man?
What's up, Chad?
Who do you watch?
You.
And? Who else?
Maximilian Dude, Hassan.
I love Max.
He's so sick.
Dude. Yeah, he's the fucking man.
He's the OG, man.
Yeah, I actually like Hassan, too, off stream.
Yeah.
No, he's a weed, bro. Oh wait, oh my god, the Uber's here. Wait, yo, hold up. Nice meeting you, bro.
Nice meeting you. Hey, Shinya. Nice meeting you.
Yo. Alright, Uber's here. I don't know how long he's been here.
Because I saw it earlier and I was like,
okay. Alright, okay, right. Fuck. Alright. Yo, Shinya, you want to sit in the front or no?
Sure.
Okay. What about you? Do you want to sit in the front?
Yeah.
Alright, easy. Hello, you here for John? Great, awesome. Sorry, my phone disconnected for a bit. No, it didn't. All right, cool.
I ain't climbing in the back.
Yeah, you all good. There you go, my brother. I'll close you in.
I would go on record saying that I think that we genuinely threw the best party that this TwitchCon's gonna have.
100%.
Personally, because it wasn't dumb. It wasn't a cum stack fuck fest of a bunch of people who don't know each other.
Yeah.
Like a perfect, it's like an NMP stream. It was like perfectly curated of a bunch of people that I knew would fuck with each other.
A lot of space. You come, you come back.
Yeah, you.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, come back.
I'm trying to find the button.
You got it, man.
Far forward.
There's so many buttons on this chair.
There you go.
Yes.
There you go. Yep.
Yes.
Nice.
Sick.
He was crammed in there with sardines.
Yeah, but we started with the original battle of the music, decided the music, and Mr. Pokey.
Oh, that was disgusting.
Dude, Mr. Pokey wanted to just, wait, what is that? Oh yeah, Mr. Pokey wanted to slam Zizzix, or what's it called, Ziz music? This was called
Z's bass?
It
was like hard style?
It was hard style, yeah.
Yeah.
Bro was like blasting hard style techno for like a casual meetup, which was just insane to me. So then I had to fight him, and then I put on an 80s playlist, which was nice.
That's good.
Wait, yeah, can you move the camera slightly to the left?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, Clay.
And then they started playing anime openings.
Yeah,
that annoyed me, but I'm like, all right, as long as you're having
fun. They're having fun, yeah.
Yeah.
Like the couch crew. The couch crew was going hard on anime.
And then we, a bunch of Hoyo shills started coming over.
Ooh, that was awkward.
Which...
That was so awkward.
I don't think it was awkward.
A little bit.
But it's like, their social activity level was about what I expected.
Yeah.
Where they kind of all, like, huddled into a corner.
Yeah.
Let me pull out chat real quick. They kind of all huddled into a corner. You know, weren't really the most active socially. Which is like, you know, this is what it is. Also, yo, chat, yo, can you hear me? Yo. Yo. Yeah.
Fahm said he was in a corner with Doro.
Yeah. I carry this relationship and you know it. Dude, you sound like my favorite streamer.
That's wild.
Yo. Who's the gentleman holding the cam? Zizzix.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Damn, man.
Z grew hair? What happened, bro?
Damn,
hell,
bro.
I am not. Zizzix, yeah.
Bro.
Nowhere close.
Doro, meeting Doro was cool. He's a nice guy in real life.
Hi, good Jim. Dude. What up?
You know?
He had no idea who I was when I introduced myself.
Should he have?
Well, I've talked to him a few times.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, no idea. Yeah, and then Ruby was cool. Mina didn't come. So, I don't know why she didn't show up. But yeah, Mina just didn't come for whatever reason. That's fine.
Who dropped something? Was that you?
Yeah, the iPhone.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah.
You want me to hold it while you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, and then I met Sweetily, and she was an absolute peach, but I've never seen somebody more horrified to meet me. Like, she could barely even speak. I honestly didn't know who the fuck she was when I first talked to her. Because she was, like, stumbling over her words, and I guess I have that impression on people. Also, are you still tired?
Me?
Yeah, are you good? Box, are you tired? Can you sit right here, Box? Can you sit there? Yeah, you are.
Yeah, we can see you. I forgot you were back there, man. You're hiding from everybody.
She's cold.
He's scared of me.
No, she's cold.
She did arm wrestle him.
Chat,
Box lost a Sophie in arm wrestling. He's afraid.
Yeah, that's true.
I had to go three in a row, man.
Yeah.
Dude, I was trying to push back against Tech. Dude, he didn't even try. I didn't even feel him trying, bro. That shit shattered my mind.
He was in the car the whole time? Yeah, I know, man.
I know.
That was hard.
I was scared, bro.
But
I'm just happy I was able to go up against Pokey in arm wrestling. That made me feel good.
We were a stalemate for
like a minute.
He was cheating at the end, though.
Was he?
Yeah. The way that you win in arm wrestling is you get your whole body weight into it. So he came out of his seat, he grabbed the table.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, and he pulled you down.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So, I mean, honestly, you might be able to beat him. But we'll see. I still... Huh?
Pokeball.
Pokeball, yeah.
Box is so side eye emoji. Box is the perfect twink. All caps.
This is what I get for appearing in chat.
Insane. All right.
Where'd you leave, Brian?
Was Pokey file Box is holding in a corner? No. Actually, Pokey and Fob, I completely decimated. Wait, no. I played with Fob in beer pong, and we decimated his girlfriend and whoever the fuck.
Who was that?
Who, the girlfriend?
No. Who played you guys?
I played with somebody else. I fucking obliterated him. Fun fact, out of all the 10 cups that were made, Chad, how many do you think Fob made from 1 to 10?
He was not doing good.
Out of curiosity.
He was not.
Well, I mean, how good do you think he did?
Three, zero,
from
two,
one to ten.
Two.
Fob made a total of 0 cups. And I made every single shot myself. I will say his girlfriend was insane. Also, just great energy. Very good spirit. He's a lucky guy, man. He doesn't deserve her. I'll go on record saying that. Yeah, he got lucky on the fucking waifu banner, and he pulled a 5-star.
Oh, he made the 50-50.
Yeah, he won the 1 in 1 million.
Damn.
So, congratulations to Fob. Aren't they married?
Yeah. He says girlfriend.
Yeah, he says girlfriend.
Swear to God, I saw wedding photos. Maybe I'm nuts.
That does sound right, though.
Yeah, doesn't it? Yeah. Swear to God they got married. But, yeah, no.
He's married. That's just his girlfriend.
That was good. Who else did I crush? Oh, I played Aethel. I played Lord Aethel in the Anners.
Twice.
With Shinya.
We crushed him.
First game, we obliterated him. And then they said that we were cheating because
we swapped sides.
Yeah, we had the better side of the table. They said that we were using elbows. So we swapped sides. We let them use elbows intentionally. Yeah. But unfortunately for them, before they even got to take a shot, they were down to 3 cups because me and Shinya went Super Saiyan fucking 5.
Bro, that shit was crazy. I was literally like, all right, you guys, I was like, listen, Aethel Nanas, you guys got this. Just lock in and you can beat them. The round starts.
Yep.
They just get decimated. I just looked at the defeat in Nanner's eyes.
Oh, yeah.
Nanner's did not want to be there.
Little Nanner's. Shinya and Tecto was like Shaq and Kobe for real. Yeah, I know, man. Yes, sir. Heard Jimmy was trolling with the light.
How did you hear about that?
Wait, what?
Did you not hear about it, Techie?
No, we heard about it.
No, I know that. But
how did they know that?
How does Shaq know?
I didn't see it.
Wait, that's weird.
How did you know that? Who is that?
Who
was that guy? Who said that?
Rav?
VPG.
Wait, was Rav there? Oh, it's Aethel.
I was like, 4chan?
Yeah, right. Oh, no, was 4chan at the party?
Yeah, was 4chan there? Oh, Jesus.
Nah, but that shit was hilarious.
Yeah, 4chan, well, you know, every female streamer was at that party, and everybody was having sex.
Oh, wait, well, you're talking about the orgy room.
Yeah, the orgy room
was
insane.
My room.
Yeah, that was
it was his room.
Everybody just fucking hard.
There was 999 bottles of baby oil. Yeah.
Did Emmy or Miz win in beer pong? So, you know what that is right there? That's them trying to figure out... So, I wonder where they were at. Shut the fuck up, bro, you weird motherfucker. So annoying, man. Like, chill the fuck out, bro. It's so dumb. Anyways, we crushed Aethel and Neander's twice after I went Super Saiyan 5. There was a game where you didn't make any... first game versus Aethel and Neander's.
I made one.
Yeah, you got super nervous.
Dude, I was nervous. I love Aethel. I don't want to beat him.
I know. He is the man, bro. T-Strong is the fucking man. We eventually got one loss.
They cheated.
We're getting there. There's an addendum. They cheated.
I want to know Chad's opinion on the fingers.
Okay. So, our eventual loss, with an asterisk in the history books, was to Colin and Zizix. They were talking mad fucking shit. We obliterate them. We get them down to 1 cup when we have 5 left. I sink it. They blow it out.
Yeah, Chad. Okay, Chad.
Now, as a man in beer pong, we all know the rule is that women blow and men finger. So, out of curiosity, would we all agree that that's instant disqualification? Because nobody called that shit out.
Yup. I want to see Chad's opinion on this.
I've never heard that in my life.
What?
Really?
Yes. That being said, I have not played many games of beer pong in my life, so...
I'll be honest, I rarely ever see anyone blow it out. I usually see, like, the...
Finger.
Because
you play with Matt.
Yes, exactly.
Wait. What?
Yeah,
what?
Yeah.
So, are you projecting again? Like, what's going on, man?
Okay, Chad, why does it feel like none of y'all have any idea what the fuck I'm talking
about? You forgot. You asked Chad. You think Chad goes to parties? What are you...
My Chad's awesome. Well, my chat's cool.
They're not talking about Pong right now.
No, but, I mean, most people are saying that's correct.
That's correct. Right. I'm so lost. We don't play.
Okay, so when you throw a ball, when you throw a ball and it's spinning around in the cup before it touches water,
yeah.
Men use their fingers to pull it out.
Why do they have to do that?
Well, because it's harder.
No.
Because it's harder.
No, there's a reason.
Because it's harder.
Yeah.
And then women are allowed to get on their knees and blow it out.
Yeah, exactly.
Right? Because it's easier, and you like to give them a handicap because of obviously gender imbalance.
A
handicap, right? We all know that, right? Beer pong is mid. Okay. All right. Well, anyways, crush them. Meanwhile, Jimmy was turning the light off outside.
Yeah, you have to explain the foot pedal.
Okay, so we went to a B&B that had no lights outside. Never seen anything like that before in my entire life. So half the people were sitting in pitch fucking black besides this one lamp that was illuminating the entire thing. But we had to plug it in inside and drag it outside. But it was one of those lamps where you could stomp on the little foot pedal mid-court to turn off the light without flipping it off outside. Right, so Jimmy kept on turning this shit off, and like an NPC on an auto route, Genizar, the Pokemon, would like auto path back in, left, right, turn on, back outside. Jimmy did this shit 5 fucking times until Lucario on the 6th time comes in screaming, "Who the fuck is turning off the light? I'll fucking kill you!"
He starts
attacking Zizek because he killed the other black guy there. He assumed that he was admitting the car, he was doing the crime, and just starts beating the fuck out of Zizek, which was great. Yeah, it was good shit. Yeah, that was funny as fuck.
He was hella pissed, bro. I think Genizar was actually about to crash out.
Yeah, Genizar.
He was. That's why Lucario came in the last time. And started shaking. Yeah, he was faking it. Yeah. He just started shaking Zeeb.
Where is Pokey? He's meeting up with Topped Up Nation.
Topped Up Town.
Topped Up Town. We're not sure if it's big enough to be a nation yet. But yeah, he's meeting up with Topped Up Town. If you guys are at TwitchCon and you want to go see Mr. Pokey, Ruby, and Mina Aoyama, and when you go there, please ask them how they feel about me. Just ask for their genuine opinion and record them. They're outside of TwitchCon near F Gate on the outskirts doing a little meet and greet. So if you guys want to go say yo to them.
Right next to Twitch Arena.
Yeah, you're more than welcome to. Yeah. Are the VTubers hot? Are you asking my honest opinion? Are you asking me if... Are you asking me if they are hot to me? I'll answer. I don't care. Honestly. Hell no. No. I think the only hot VTubers that I would consider hot... You understand, I'm a guy with very high standards. Incredibly high standards. I think the only hot VTubers that I know are... once again, in my opinion, what hot people are probably Aethel.
Oh, he's so fucking hot.
Aethel's fucking insane. Gorgeous.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Aethel.
I have such a crush on him.
Yeah.
I want to tell him.
Tell him.
I should.
Yeah, I would say Aethel, Cinder, and Shy Lily are probably the only VTubers that I would consider hot. But, you know, that's just my opinion. Box, what did you think? Were there any hot VTubers?
Oh my god, bro. I'm going to go to Mr. Pokey answer. Can I do that?
No.
No,
you're not allowed.
They're all nice.
They're all nice.
Chad, you know when someone says you have a very nice personality, you know what they mean.
No, but I mean, who cares, right? That's your opinion. Just meet him in real life. Who cares? Yeah. You know, who cares?
And that's all that matters, to be honest.
Yeah. But yeah, no, it was good. The important thing was everybody was very nice.
I see you, Dante.
That's all that matters. There was I saw Frogan today at TwitchCon.
Did you? Oh, I saw she took a picture of Borg.
Yeah, I saw Frogan. I'm not sure if you guys remember the history between Frogan and I.
What didn't you call it Jabba the Hutt?
Our interaction was, I looked at her. She broke eye contact immediately. And then I screamed, "Hey, I know you!"
No, you didn't.
I did. And then she looked at me and said,
I know you too.
That's so awkward.
Yeah, no, but it was fine. And then we just kept on walking side by side, but yeah, once again, I really don't know who Froggen is, but hey, man, you mess with one white person, you mess with all of us.
Well,
okay.
What does that mean?
Well, us white folk, we gotta stick together.
Well,
man.
We used to have like groups, like group meetings.
Yeah. What do we call those?
I don't know, something about mages.
Mages.
Like there's like a mage. Like you could be like a mage.
That's insane. That's
you could be like a mage, right?
Yeah.
Like a class?
Yeah, white mage. It's like Final Fantasy.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, but that shit was good. And then who else did I meet at TwitchCon? I met Boxbox. He was a peach. He was really nice.
Robes?
Yeah.
Oh, I mean,
man. What about me?
Bro? Oh, yeah. Box was cool, too.
I thought Box 2 was
Box 2?
The longest time.
Yeah.
I didn't. When I met him, I was like, Box, you look a little bit different since last time saw you, bro. You're looking a bit shorter than I remember.
Yeah. Where's Pokey? Pokey is like, don't fuck with us, to be honest, man. He's too busy trying to fuck VTubers.
Oh, yeah. He said fuck Tecton before we left.
Yeah, he did say that, but yeah, he is definitely trying to have sex with some VTuber. But we'll see how it goes.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Have a good night.
Hopefully we weren't too annoying.
No, I don't
want you were annoying. We weren't. Have a wonderful day.
You too. Just double check, guys. You know, for that, any water can pop?
Grab.
Arm.
Grab.
Yeah, thank you. Now, I would like to say before anybody goes like based or pog or oh man he's so cool, I would like to say that he is keyword trying to fuck VTubers and is very unsuccessful in the process of doing that. However, his what's the word?
Riz?
No, not Riz.
Aura?
Not Aura. That being said, there was one chick who was glued to Pokey all
that was
last
nuts.
Night. Yes, who I accidentally hit on. That was unfortunate. There was this one chick, no idea who she was. Apparently, I'm a mod for her. She comes up to me and she's like, I'm really mad at you. And I'm like, mad at you? Like, what did I do? And she said, I gave you moderator in my chat 2 years ago, and then you never came back, and I'm at this party, and you didn't even say hi to me. And I'm like, mod in your chat? Like, oh, okay. And I was trying to be, like, polite and, like, figure out who she was, but I swear to God, I've never seen this chick before in my entire life. And so me, the dumbass, what I said was, oh, yeah, so that was, like, I don't know why I did that, but it was probably because back in the day I used to go into, like, attractive females' chats and ask for mod in front of chat because it was funny. But the problem is that means I called that woman attractive and shit got weird. So then I just scurried back inside and I said, have a lovely night, because I think she was into it a little bit too much. You know, when you're in the presence of a man such as me. But it was unfortunate as fuck. I did not. Just shut up. Just stop talking. Naruto! Yes! Yeah, it smells really bad. You want to get food? You want to eat? Yeah, it's good food before you fucking dive in. Did Pokey meet Jai Lulin? Yeah, he did. And Bro became a little goober. Like, he was shutting down, man. He was so fucking nervous. It was ridiculous.
This was it. He was like, oh, you Jai Lulin? He's like, I need you to sign something.
It was so funny. Let's get some food. Okay, I wonder if there's Wi-Fi here. Oh, dude, wing bladder sounds insane. Wing bladder? Did you meet Ziox? No, I'm trying to, man. Bro's ducking my ass. Alright, I'm gonna see if there's any Wi-Fi we can connect on. Is the stream good right now or no? Because it says it's good.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. Yo, Sophia, can you connect to the Wi-Fi here on your hotspot?
No, it's not
working. Okay, never mind. Okay, I'll do that. I'm going to swap Wi-Fi real quick just in case.
Morning, I'm really.
talking about him?
No, I don't know who that is.
Their Wi-Fi is kind of garbage.
Is it? I mean, I'm sure it'll help.
We'll see upload. Hold on.
I think so. Yo, chat, we here? Yo. 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 Yo.
Yo. Chat's here, Boba.
Yo.
A Boba.
Yo. Okay, cool, cool. Bro, this place looks fucking awesome, by the way. So, we're not allowed to leave. Holy shit, bro. Good God. Alright, we're not allowed to leave until I win 10 claw machines. Because the prizes here are fucking sick. And they're all so good. And then I'm going to give away the prizes that I win to random viewers.
We go.
I'll win it for you.
He's not hungry.
I gotta win it, dude. I gotta win it.
Give me that blue thing. Yeah, whatever that blue thing is.
Give me that blue thing.
Yeah. Holy fuck, bro. I hate kids.
You know who doesn't?
I know.
The 1 million pedophile gem. That was the 1 million.
It's so, easy.
I know.
Like kids.
Unfortunately, Walshinya was removed for a distasteful joke.
What if I just disappeared?
Yeah,
just go home.
Yeah.
You're low.
What do y'all want to get?
I don't know. I'm not really hungry. I'm going to get soda.
You're hungry.
Soda's not here.
Yeah. Yeah, is that okay? Oh, okay, cool. Yeah.
You're pointing it right at
me. Yeah, I thought that. Can I get that battery?
Yeah.
Cool.
That's all right.
Cool.
Huh?
Thank you. Now we gotta find somebody who wants to be a cameraman.
You're not using the hotspot anymore?
No, I'm not. I'm using Wi-Fi.
Okay, then I'm going to turn it off.
Yeah. Who's coming to... Oh, that Colin would want a camera, man.
I don't mind it for a little bit.
Yeah. Somebody. I think he's coming through. What'd you say?
I don't mind it going for a little bit.
Oh, for a little bit?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it. Here you go, man.
My problem is...
I like this little sticker you got.
Yeah, that's from 7TV.
Oh, that's so cute. Yeah. All right. I'll put this in your pocket. Wait, you're a front pocket?
Nope.
No?
Damn.
Nah, I know, it's unfortunate.
Hold up, wait.
What is that? You have any pockets down here?
Yeah. Alright, cool.
Do you know how to do it?
Yeah. Not really.
Wait, yeah. Hold up.
Alright, I already
did. Wait, turn the other way.
Yo!
Hey, hold up, dog.
Good. I didn't know. I mean, I gotta be honest. I kind of expected a lot of people to say what you're
talking about. Yeah.
But it's nice seeing you.
Who do you want?
I gotta be honest. I just see a bunch of things on it.
Oh, okay, I get that.
Can I hold my bag?
Yeah.
I appreciate
you. I'm just too foul, man. That's what gets...
I'll take you, first shot.
No way.
Already?
What's next?
Damn, man, yo.
Yeah.
Hold up, dog.
I'm green.
Yeah.
A while ago.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you, man.
Oh, my God, thank you.
I know, what did I say?
You just kept on work.
What?
I went to work for that.
Hello.
Yeah,
we're
good.
Hi.
Hello.
What are you doing here?
Oh, is it us? I'm so sorry.
How many do I have?
two orders of chicken tenders with one ranch. And then,
order the whole fucking store.
I'm ordering for us.
Oh.
Yeah, because I'm a nice guy.
Oh.
Yeah,
all right.
Because I'm just a really good guy.
He's so nice.
What up?
Twitch. Twitch. Just live streaming. That's it. Just on Twitch, yeah.
What's the content? What's the...
Just doing IRL stuff right now.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, TwitchCon is in town. Like a big like convention. Or at the convention center.
TwitchCon, right?
Yeah. That's what's going on right now. Yeah. Yeah.
I saw that.
I've been trying to get Chad to be like, man, he's such a good guy for like 6 years.
They said that. They just said that.
Wait, did they say that?
Yeah.
No, shit.
No, don't look though. But they said it. They said it.
Such a good guy.
Yeah.
Thank you. What's that, Riggs?
Oh, wait, where do we get our cups? Oh, Justin.
Right here, idiot.
I got it. I got you a drink.
What a nice guy.
You want this?
Wow, thank you.
Okay. What a great guy.
What a great guy.
Do you think I'm going to be known as a piece of shit for my whole career?
What?
Do you think I'm going to be known as a piece of shit for my whole career?
Yeah.
Do I get Cherry Coke full calorie? I get zero sugar.
Oh, God.
I'm so proud of you.
I'm so glad. Alright.
Wow.
Well. Alright.
Water.
Fuck.
Water.
Yeah. Alright, so genuine question. Which one of y'all wants to wait for the food and then bring it to us?
I'm cameramanning.
Thank you. We'll be at those booths.
Shit.
Chad, I'm so sorry.
This table, why don't we just take this table? We like steel chairs.
Oh, God. All right.
I mean, it's better than nothing. Right?
There's some chick over there with a... Actually, not. There's a chick over there with a pitcher of beer sitting by herself, taking up a full booth.
Where?
Look.
Over there.
The last table on the far end. There's a whole pitcher of beer. She's sitting by herself. Just
oh, gosh. She looked over here.
Just downing alcohol. That's insane. That's fucking insane. Let's put the camera.
You think she watches E-Rob?
Yes.
Yo.
I put this thing right here. And now it's a nice little day.
You want to sit here for you?
Okay, now we're going to see who comes here on time. And if they find us. I honestly hope they count. I hope it's like a nice little spread. Oh, wait. We're 5:30? We're 5:30? When the fuck did we come 5:30?
I thought it was like 4.
Well, shit. Oh, Canute says he might come.
Canute?
Yeah.
I'll call him up. What's the dog's name?
Why?
Well, because I was saying she would have fun here.
Louisa.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Because he was worried about, like, he didn't want to bring it to the park. And I'm like, no, it's an arcade.
Yeah, that's cool. But yeah, it should be a good time. I hope.
Yeah, I wanted the claw machines, and then I'm hoping they have big butt hugs. I'm hoping to God. Also, hearts in the chat for Zenith for being such a helpful guy. But yeah, chat, what y'all want to do?
Someone said Hex Houston is the one in the beer with the booth.
God damn it, Hex. I do want Hex to come on stream. I know she won't. And she also told me to not ask her to do it.
So I can ask her.
Yeah, you can
ask her. Go on.
Oh, dude. This
oh, she's listening.
This is the most foul shit that Shinya did to Shiloh yesterday. So we were playing beer pong.
Wait, what did I do?
Don't
wait.
Spoil this because you're going to realize we're dead.
Oh, okay.
So we were playing beer pong. And obviously you guys know that if you bounce the ball and it gets into the cup, you get two. Right? And Shiloh was pretty fucking bad at beer pong, I'm not going to lie. Right? So she was trying to direct shot it, but she couldn't do it. So I put my hands behind my back, and I say, okay, if you bounce the ball, I won't smack it off the table this time. And she says, really, Tiki? You mean it? Womp womp.
Yep.
And I say, of course, I promise. She throws it, and Shinya smacks him the fuck off and says, but I didn't say I wouldn't.
The whole party? Stop. It was like a record pause.
A audible gasp.
Yep.
Like DJ record scratch. Oh my God.
Yeah. Couldn't fucking believe it.
It was actually so fucking funny.
So fun. I think that's why she won't follow me on Twitter.
Is she gonna follow you?
She never followed me.
I just think she just don't know you.
No, she acknowledged me. No, I'm sorry.
You were acknowledged.
I was acknowledged.
What does that mean?
Well, she acknowledged me.
Also, bro, Chad is so far behind us, it said. Well, yo, Chad, type a boba in 3, 2, 1 now. Type a boba.
So she replied to Poke, and I said, have been in your bong? She's like, Jesus God.
Wait. So Lily met his ass, acknowledged your presence, knows who you are on Twitter, doesn't follow you?
Yep.
Bro, she follows everybody, too.
Apparently 1,100 people.
She got like anybody she meets, she follows.
Really?
Yeah, she got 1,100 followers. Yes! And she hates your ass.
Yeah,
bro.
Well, that's what it's like, because I knocked her shit out of the air. She's so mad at me, that's probably why she didn't follow.
Bro, you follow nobody on Twitter, bro.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Why would I?
Wait, 200? Who do you follow? He's following
a lot of it's like porn. Well, like, if you go on my homepage, if you scroll for like 30 seconds, you're gonna see someone.
Okay. I'm waiting.
Keep going.
I'm having to scroll a pretty far minute.
Well, a lot of people post.
All round one guest. Alcohol will not be served to anyone under 21 years of age.
Why? Oh, wow. There it is. Nice, man.
Good for her. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alcohol is not allowed outside of premise. Enjoy your evening, and thank you for coming to round one.
Bro, look at the public. So here's the thing. You actually are allowed to look at porn on your phone.
Yeah.
You are. It's not even illegal. It's just insane to me.
Yeah.
I had no idea. I always thought it was a crime.
What?
Take the table behind you.
Camp here.
Who's camp? Okay, let's camp here. Hold on. I'll camp it.
Yeah. Oh. I had somebody at my old gym that was watching lesbian porn in the squat rack section.
Oh my God.
I mean, they pre-workout, I guess. I don't know. And then they got banned for jerking off in the sauna.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they forgot their shit there sometimes.
Oh, they forgot it.
True.
Damn, man. Tech don't shit himself?
Oh,
Wait, is my ass sweaty as fuck?
Don't look at Twitter. Whatever you do. My Twitter. Who's everywhere?
Wait, did I sit in water? Oh, from grass. Oh, damn, bro.
You should have shit yourself, man.
I was wondering what butt itches so much.
Wait.
Yo, Box.
club.
You just say yo to Zenith real quick. He's been standing there by himself the whole time.
You want to talk to him?
Yeah. Just,
want another thing?
Damn, dude.
I was like, first guys are
going to have to get it. Yeah,
true. Why the fuck does my stream always do this?
What?
Nah, it's delayed on there, man.
This thing?
Yeah.
Like, just the chat on here, or just chat
in general? Chat on there is fucked.
Yeah.
It's so annoying. You play Dang and Robert when you turn the sun on? I mean, shit, I might. Pretty much whatever chat wants to do, we'll just do. We're beating Elden Ring. We're beating Sekiro. We're beating the Elden Ring DLC. We're beating Persona 3, which is probably what I'm most excited about, Persona 3. Lie meter. We're also beating Black Rift Wukong. Yeah. I want a table, bro. A booth. I want a booth, man. I'm watching. Oh, we get this one. Hey, you gotta go hold on. Yeah, hold it. Go get him.
Impose him.
Yep. All right. Hold up. Oh, they snipe
this camp.
Wait, they're camping the boats. They're spawn camping the shit. Like, legitimately. Damn. I thought they were like same people. I still feel like that one person. I'm checking too.
Wait,
that's help? Oh, cool, thank you. Hell yeah. Yippee! All right, boys, come on.
I'll be right back.
Yeah. Zenith has been there alone for like 12 minutes.
Where did Fox go?
He's with him.
Oh. You want to put this at the end?
Yeah. On the ground in traffic, also true. Dude, I am still not used to getting hit on as much as I've been getting hit on this Twitch gun. It is kind of exhausting, I'm not gonna lie.
Because if I keep losing weight,
yeah. I think the problem is I just hit the fuckable face.
I fuck the fish.
Yeah, I just don't know what it is. It's good. It is that guy, I know. Play Black Souls, we're playing Black Souls, probably first during the Seven Dawn, or crushing the DLC. But yeah, there's so many things that I want to do, and I really need to get my head out of my ass. But I will say, the content that's coming after TwitchCon is going to be so fucking good, man. Outside Lily in person, she's dope.
What day are you running after the first?
I think October 1st, unless it goes catastrophic.
I have a heart.
There are also hints that I start early.
Okay.
But I think it'll be...
It'll be better on paper than starting October 1st.
Why?
Oh, it's like a nice even date.
Yeah.
Kick off a new month.
Yeah.
New month, new me.
Yeah. And then the horror games will make more sense. Again,
exactly.
I also just don't want to play horror games.
I'll come over and play horror games on the couch.
Why did you post that on Twitter saying Hector shit his pants?
I didn't post that. I didn't just post it. It was like an hour ago.
Okay. Alright.
You missed his gamer sub screen. It was out earlier today.
What's your gamer thing, bro? That shit already happened. Dude, I was so worried about that shit. Because I go to the gamer sub meeting. I'm at this meet and greet. I'm like 10 minutes late, admittedly. And there's like maybe three people there.
No way.
There's like maybe three people there. And I'm like, holy fuck, well, I thought.
You didn't fucking ever.
I didn't ever.
At all.
There was maybe three people there. And I was like, oh god. Man, I am fucking irrelevant. This is huge.
humiliating. Like, nothing is more humiliating as a content creator than doing a meet and greet and no one showing the fuck up. But then I realized the Gamers Up guys had two ways of lines waiting on the opposite side. Yeah, waiting on the opposite fucking side.
Holy shit.
Yeah, so, that was good.
Did you see the try Lords?
Yes.
Lords was like a wild fucking thing.
Well, the thing is, Gamers Up is like, Gamers Up is Shy Liver. Like, the number one flavor.
Oh,
this.
Oh,
blast. Right? So, like, usually sponsors, when you do them, they negatively affect your viewership.
Yeah.
But Shy Liver has gained viewership just by being the Gamers Up.
That makes sense, yeah.
Yeah. Did you not stream it? Why the fuck would I stream a meet and greet? Why would I do that? It's just gonna be like a circle jerk fuck fiesta of everybody coming up to me and telling me how great I am.
You know, like, I mean, that's not really the greatest content.
For Zone 3 Reload win,
the Summathon. It'll be good.
For us, why not? Because that's what I did yesterday. But it was good. So every stream. Chad, you cannot find a single comment in the past 5 scroll-ups of someone saying something nice to me. You cannot do it. S-Man did it. Great. Great, man. You know what the wood reno? Yes. But we wanted to see the flavor. Well, fortunately for you guys, like 8 other streamers streamed my meet and greet because they ran out of content. Yeah, so they're just chilling me for a little bit. They're like, hey, man. Taking 9 million fucking
minutes. Come on, 20 minutes.
Yeah. 20 minutes for wings is insane. Like, here's what you do. Take the frozen wings.
Yeah.
Drop them in deep fryer. Put sauce.
Droop.
And I come say hi. So Eternal Poop, the guy who just asked me that, are you at round one?
I don't like his name. That makes me nervous.
Hold up.
Pause.
It's almost like there's a line in front of you.
He lives in Europe.
Food!
No,
I'm
living
here. Yeah, man, come through.
Oh, okay, thank God.
I put my stuff in there.
Okay, that's fine. I was nervous.
Thank you for waiting for us.
This is my bag?
Yeah.
I've got my phone. So I'm going to support this.
It makes me so happy the box is straight up dipped like this.
Yeah, he's like a little kid. Yeah. You know how I like little kids?
He is.
Wait.
He's got like a touch. It's like,
yes,
like,
yeah. Wait, he's not legal? Wait, his box not legal? Fuck, come on, play the bit.
Fuck. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Good news is, just in case these Hoyo CCs ever turn on me, I know the Hoyo CCs who are giving alcohol to a minor.
Ooh.
Which means, hey man, I can like actually get you convicted for crime, so don't ever fuck with me ever again.
Ooh.
Very cool. Oh.
Can we all go for the tattoos?
Uh-huh. Five steps ahead, baby. Hopefully there's a number on
it.
Sorry, Alan. Buffalo, lemon pepper. Lemon pepper is probably the most underrated flavor of all wings. Damn! That just tastes like butter. That just tastes like, yeah, butter pepper.
Thank you.
every biz mob that went up to his meet and greet, meet and greet.
Yeah.
You know how he signed his name on the badge? Retard.
No.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought that was funny as much. Is that chicken busted? Yes. Also starving. Oh. Jake and Meg, why the fuck did you come up to me? Talk about how much you wanted to hang out with other creators. I invite you to a party that you asked to go to, and then you didn't go to the party. What the fuck, man? That's why we hate your ass, Jay. That's why everybody hates your ass.
I like him. He seems like a nice guy. Boy, you break it, and then you're like, oh, really?
Yo, what's up?
What?
I want what?
Huh?
You want what?
I'm hungry.
Y'all have any wings like that? Like, you go like this, you do it like this, then you just put it in your mouth.
Never done it.
Tecto.
Yeah.
T what? Here, let me write down. Or could I take a picture of it?
My brother. You want to say hi to my chat? Yo, chat, say hi to homeboy.
What's up, chat? Come to Realm 1 San Diego.
Damn, the plug. All right.
I'll help you out with punches and shit. Alright, have a good one, guys.
Take it easy.
He ain't gonna watch.
Nah,
he ain't. I know.
But if he does watch the vibe, hello.
But he won't.
He won't.
That'll be on our footage. The Buffalo Dash. No, Marlon.
Right? Yeah, it's a bonus.
Yeah, we're gonna get you to fight Jimmy.
Fight?
BDR.
Is he that good? Yeah.
Jimmy is the best BDR player in Austin. But you think Emmy's good? Jimmy bitched him.
Give me a year when I'm back in shape. I was a fucking booty here.
2045 should be set. 20, 30 years. Jimmy might be dead by then.
I did not expect Ralph to be good.
Yeah, Ryan's pretty decent.
And you get more energy. It's a hungry spot, which you realize.
Tomorrow, yeah. I look at you, you're rocking. You got energy
up
here.
Yep, don't say that.
I don't have
autism. Oh, stop. Who's better here than the sushi place yesterday? Bro, dirt off the ground would have tasted better than that fucking shithole. Legit. Worst restaurant I've ever been to easily in the past 5 years.
I mean, that shit was like doo doo. And then I don't remember.
She's on sushi.
Yes, dude. Like, and they have the gall to charge $500 for that, bro.
What?
It was $500. It's fucking. I paid for everybody. Yeah.
You didn't get a lot.
But I, for the table.
Sure.
I shared
it. Yeah, you did.
I'm actually horrified to look at the scale when I get back. But I'm pretty sure
you
I was.
Walked a lot, though.
I'm pretty sure I was a good boy. I'm pretty sure. $400 gross wine for fun? No. Because of.
Well, my brother.
The only motherfucker that beat me in beer pong yesterday.
Well, Ashley.
Yeah, my chair. You gotta grab a chair. See that?
Wait, he's really good at that.
Why are you so good at stealing?
Huh? Stealing? What you talking about?
Yeah.
I found this chair right here.
So tell me why I go up to J-Rose.
Yeah?
And I'm saying, so why have I been invited to the VR chat party? And bro looks at me like I've uttered a forbidden word. Am I black because of the VR chat party?
You're not. I heard complete opposite.
What
I heard you got him, I didn't say no.
My
Name drop.
I don't remember.
Nobody invited me to shit.
Do you want to go stuff? You want to do stuff? Good. Well, we're doing a costume party tonight. I'm going to be Chinese. You can be
white.
Soda would recommend that dance for that one.
Yeah, no, it's going to be dope. It's actually going to be awesome. Is that chicken?
Have some.
Yeah.
Look, bro, Hex is going to be saying I'm 20 minutes out.
Oh, Pong!
Who's Hex?
Hex Juice.
The VTuber?
Yep.
What, she setting an iPad? What's she doing? How's she gonna meet us?
Hold up.
He's got a weird mug on his face.
I don't know if she knows that I'm streaming.
I haven't seen her in chat. She's always in chat.
I'm at round one arcade. Don't want to be on screen, right? Perfect. I wonder if we can get Hex to come on screen.
She won't.
I don't get it because she looks good. Like, I would get it if she was, like, ugly.
Yeah, yeah.
But she looks good. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know.
Right here. We have to figure it out though.
I just carry it.
Good. We're winning prizes and shit.
I'm just giving away to random people.
Oh, fuck that. I'm taking them home.
Oh, okay. Okay. I don't got a room on my suitcase. Unless there's like something that's like fucking insane.
Yeah, fair.
Bro, this shit was so fucking good. I needed that bad.
No, Twitch was ass.
No, what was wrong? It was great. Yeah.
That today was. There was nothing going on.
That's a big fucking wing, dude. I couldn't.
No, yesterday I'm seeing videos of people being rushing to trains. I'm like, that's tight as fuck. I mean, don't do it. That's bad. Like, if I was there, I'd have been like, that's a great story.
No, I thought
I was
too.
You see the dude that sucked
on
Nick's dick?
You mean the preacher? That motherfucker was just disturbing, bro. Oh my god. That's why I'm like, I came today, I'm like, ooh, what's gonna happen today? Yesterday, dudes handcuffed to other dudes. Motherfuckers grabbing titties, like sucking titties. Actually, today I saw Slave Leia.
What?
And, oh my god. Nah, she had Jabba on her.
Nah, I wasn't dressed up.
It was awesome. It was amazing. Great cosplay. 10 out of 10. No idea. I just remember what she looked like.
Say no?
Huh? Oh, I said, oh, great cosplay. Amazing.
What'd you say?
Phenomenal. Oh, thank you. Oh my god. You know. And then she walked away. Nah, I would have felt a love, man. You know, I'm not here to play. I'm here to hang out with the homies. I won the game. It's one of those girls, like, it was like an airport chick, right? You see her at an airport, she goes on another plane, like Cincinnati or some shit.
Never had that experience my whole life. Never. I really feel like I'm like gay. Because, like, the amount of men that I'm not. Okay, hold up. The amount of women that I have attracted to is pretty damn close to zero.
How many men are you attracted to? If the answer is more than zero.
That's so hard to say. Like, you know, like, not. Like, I would say I have more celebrity dude crushes than I have celebrity female crushes.
Okay. What do you consider?
But I don't think I would have sex.
That's not a crush. That's like a.
Okay, I'm gonna acknowledge they're attractive.
Yeah, but I feel like I can look at like Henry Cavill, a sexy ass man. Yeah, if it was just me and him in a room, I wouldn't, like, we ain't touching each other.
Yeah.
Why are you guys saying that like it's normal?
That's normal as fuck.
No, it's not. Yeah. Are you a fly?
I've done that more often than I like to admit.
Oh, yeah.
No, y'all look on the stripe.
This normal.
Don't ask me. No, mister. I'm going to
try to do it. Chad, hold on. Yo, Chad, type a poem up. That shit's normal.
Wait for it. What's that?
Friendship bracelet.
Oh, shit. Like it.
My friendship bracelet.
Say it. What? Say it.
Oh, I want to show it to Chad.
I can zoom in on it.
Like, everybody's saying it,
though. Yeah. So it's normal.
So, Chad, one of my friends made me a nice little friendship bracelet. It's really cute. It's got, like, these, like, colors. And then, like, some numbers.
Wait,
and, like,
oh,
look at all these colors. Wow. Look at all these colors. You know, it's just, it's a really good bracelet.
Nice guy.
Yeah.
Disney guy.
Yeah.
Very nice guy.
Napkin.
Good luck. Wow.
All right, Chad, y'all ready to get it? We're ready to go here and ruin people's fucking lives. Like, ruin people's whole lives. We're gonna take all the private people and kids.
No, we're done. Yeah, why? You take me to that frog and I'll win it for you. I promise.
Hey, you can use my card.
I'm gonna get my own. Alright. Anybody want a camera? Should you?
I guess.
Woohoo!
Did you carry this back? Did you carry this back over?
Yeah, I got you.
I'm gonna throw up.
I wonder why.
Oh, that's what I was gonna say. Look, straight up the same person.
I wonder why. What up, brother?
Hello.
How you doing?
What's
how you doing?
Hi, Jacob.
I've met you once, I think.
I'm on the Discord. And I do a lot of the.
Oh, okay, sure. Yeah. Yes. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Take it easy. Wait, you just won
that? I know, I want two.
Oh, okay.
I want dupes, I want E6.
Okay, I'll just get it right now.
It's Ricky.
Is it?
I swear to God. Oh my fucking God.
Well, hold on, it's not that rigged. Wait, no, I can get it. Hold on, put it. Swipe me. I'll just get it. God, where can I go? Yo, bro, hello? You have no money. Am I stupid? You have no money.
There we go.
Oh. Why do you yell shit for no reason, Junior?
I learned it from you.
Oh, okay. What the fuck is this?
That's not that right there.
Hold on. I know the name.
That's all my money.
It's not. I know the name. I got to tip it. I just got to tip it. I got to tip him over.
Oh, shit.
No. He's closer. Two more shots and it's in. I just keep tipping him in. Watch this. I grab from behind. And I just flop him over like a slut he is. Watch this. Right? And then I pull it. And then I tip him. Holy shit. You see? And now I get him. It's over. Watch this. This is the one. Hey, GG's, boys. Hey, easy claps to chat. It's over. That's me, baby.
You
one more. Shut up. One more.
Now we're going to get him. You're tapping his card.
It's all good.
$120, man.
Oh, that's all good.
$20.
I'll just get it. No, here's your one. No. It's a tip. Okay, it's a nice tip.
Hold on, watch this.
I'm really bad at this.
Watch this.
You're so good at this.
Watch
and you're such a nice guy.
I am. Alright, watch this. Drop. Grab. What the fuck? Is he heavier on his back? Wait, why is he so heavy? Hold up. What is going on?
What the fuck is going on?
Wait, what if I grab right here and I tip him?
Foxy looks stressed.
I tip him.
That's my card, bro.
Bro! I can't even grab him anymore. He's immune.
he's immune.
He has iframes. Wait.
Oh.
What do they say? What do they say in Japan? Shima-san!
Hold on.
Shima-san! Shima-san!
Hold on.
Dude.
Holy
what?
Shit.
No, nah, it's good, bro.
Oh, no.
It's good, bro.
No, it's good. How much
time? I had it. Okay, hold on.
Wait, when the turtle?
When the turtle?
Oh, yeah, you're right.
When the turtle? When the that?
No, that shit sucks.
All right.
Is that a good one or no? Nah, it's just like, hold on. Is that shit worth it? What about this fucking thing? Wait, oh, so fucking cute. Yeah, what about this fucking thing, man? Oh, look at him. It's a dinosaur. It's a dinosaur. Fuck. Hold on, watch this, watch it. One tap. One tap!
Oh, shit.
One tap!
You gotta go to hard feet.
Wait, what are they growing his head? Okay, hold on.
Me on Mondays. Am I right, chat? Me on Mondays?
Well, I'll just grab it. Okay, it's impossible. Well, hold on. Hold on this one.
There's no way this one's rigged.
I'll just grab it right now. What's the shit?
Dude, this is rough.
This is cooked. This is fucking cooked. Play this one.
He's got it.
I'll just grab this shit. Okay. All right, here we go.
I can't watch this anymore, man.
Hex, you're finally here.
Wait. Oh my gosh, he's here.
Will you come on stream or no? Okay, come. Boys. Oh. Hex.
Alright, okay, now.
But I'm eating your car.
Yes, you are.
Let me get my own car.
How do I get my You spent $1,000 on his car.
How do I get my own car?
I haven't. Hey, I got some last time.
Yeah. Bro, I love round one so much.
$120. Okay? For every... Watch this. They pull up chat quick. For every 20 gifted subs we get before we get up there, I'll buy an extra car and give it to a random person in this arcade.
It's me. He's gonna give it to me.
To a random person. Okay?
This is a wild shirt to wear to somewhere like this, by the way.
Why?
Oh, you know, the implication.
I just want to let everybody know. Okay, hold up. You know, Jay, any gifted? Any subs?
You didn't even get a prime.
Hold up, one. That's one. Okay, that's one. Okay. One. A whole one. We got a whole one. Two IC2. Five? That's six?
Six?
Seven?
Wait, you can see it?
No.
Boys, we need 13 more and I'll buy two right now, I swear to God. Eight? We need 12 more. Come on. Any subbers. Any primes, any subs, any 10 gifted. Chat would spam holy, I swear to God. Oilers are dead, no they're not, they're fine. Bro doesn't even need money, I'm fucking broke as shit.
9. We need 11 more. Okay, I'm gonna start checking out. If I get another one, we need 10 more and I get an extra one.
You're covering? Okay.
Yo, chat, do I want one card or do I want two cards? One card or do I want two cards?
How many?
No, I don't want four.
Oh, God, it's gonna expire.
Wait, shut up, shut up. Wait. I'm buying. Wait, don't show. $250 for two, bro? Oh my God. Jesus.
I gotta go over here because I'm gonna fart.
Oh, okay, cool. Ugh. How was it?
It was great.
What up, chat? Look at that dinosaur. It's cute as fuck.
What? Alright. Alright.
Nah, you ain't him.
I mean, it's all RNG. I couldn't have grabbed it any more perfect.
Oh, yeah? You think it's RNG?
It's RNG.
Watch this.
Yeah, yeah.
Watch this.
I warmed her up for you.
You gotta tip it.
You don't got it.
You gotta tip it.
You know how these work, right?
You gotta tip it. No, watch. Watch. You gotta tip it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It is still. It is. He's got to tip it. Why the fuck are we going on this ugly ass frog?
He's cute. He's the other one, but orange.
That means it's not moving.
Hold on. You just gotta get it.
He's so fat.
The literal heaviest frog on planet Earth. Huh? I got it.
Yeah. Oh, double.
Say that was a me.
The fuck?
Hey, this guy's here to be the fighter.
Hey, he's here to be the kid.
Go try that one.
Go try it. I'm going. All right. This fucking thing. This thing is insane.
Oh.
This is for you, man. I'm gonna win this shit for you, homie.
Watch this. Me when I come.
Why are you?
Why?
Alright. Hey, yo, brother. What's the trick to winning this shit?
Keep gambling.
You said keep gambling? Yeah, hey, exactly. That's what I said. Yeah.
I mean, just so you know. Oh. Just so you know, I can always reset it.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, I'll win. I'll simply win! Fuck. Hold up, I'll win. I'll win, and then I'll find some fine-ass woman and give it to her. And then they'll fall in love with me. Okay. We're in. One more.
I just tried like 10 times.
One more.
That's what I say, gotcha.
One more.
Not the 50-50.
I literally need one more.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. What up, brother?
One more pull. Yo. Whoa. Fuck! Yo, who do you watch on Twitch? Who do you watch on Twitch? Oh, hell yeah, bro. You know me? Oh, ship it up, dog. Hey. Yo, play one. Get in here. Come. Play one. Hit it. Yep. Yep.
This guy's here leaving me in a minor.
Hey, yeah.
Oh, I don't want to say that anymore.
Hey, this guy sucks!
Whoa! Wait, he can beat your ass, Tackle Box, watch out! He can take you. No, he can take you. He can take you.
Kill me, man.
Go. Come on!
Oh!
God damn it!
Come on. Alright, made it.
It's getting further away! Come on. Yep, get up. Oh. Stop making that noise because you make me think I win.
I'm taking.
Yeah.
This is how you do it. It's not strong enough, bro. This is impossible.
Yeah. Did you lose your voice?
Yeah, yesterday.
Yeah, really?
That's true.
Hit it. Yep. From behind.
You're getting gotcha right
yeah.
now.
Yeah.
We're actually getting gotcha right now.
Yeah, watch this. Watch this. Watch this. One time. Hit it. 3, 2, 1, engage. Grab. I'm ass.
He doesn't grab.
One more.
Yeah.
Chad, am I terrible? Wait, no, hold on. What is Chad saying? Chad, why does it not work, bro? It's making me lose my fucking mind.
They're on like a 2-minute delay.
Yo, can you do this for me?
Huh?
Can you hit this for me?
What?
This is it. Yeah.
Chad, this guy's here to be a child.
Oh! Hold up! You lined it up!
No! So close.
Damn.
Okay. Chad, why is he talking to so many minors? Why is he talking to so many minors?
Here we go. Hit it,
Chad.
Come on!
You're too far up,
man.
Too far up.
Hey, yo, you got a second?
Mine's on its back.
You hear this? Oh, you fucked up now. It's over. It's not expected, if you hit it, it's yours. Hit him. Send it. Yep. What? Yep. You ass, that's okay though.
Dude, what the fuck? You move from me!
Wait, what the fuck?
Why are you fighting? Dude, stop, let me go. You're messing up my angle!
Yeah. That was the worst one.
Oh,
I didn't know this was a PvP game.
Bro, there's no shot. This is impossible. You griefed me.
I did.
Your shot was always bad. It was always bad.
Hold on. Hold on one more time.
Wait,
don't take it. You got it? Yeah, you got it? Lock it. If you win it, it's yours. Yeah. If you hit it, it's yours. Nah! Hey, it's all good. Hey, yo. Yo, can you hit it? Yo, forehead. Do a shot.
One time.
No,
I can give you a tip.
Yeah.
Have you ever tried pressing the button again?
What? No.
No. Wait. Before you swipe, it doesn't guarantee it, but it just gives you a stronger...
Okay. Alright.
It went back up. Wait, double tap? It doesn't give it like
no,
a speed.
You gotta time.
I thought it was a speed boost.
No.
Oh, that's a strat. That's a strat.
Okay.
That's a strat.
Okay. Thank you, brother.
They didn't know about that.
You knew about that?
Yeah.
And you weren't telling us?
I thought you guys knew.
No.
It's a common claw machine.
3, 2, 1. Go.
Like, you put it straight back up.
I have blown through $40 already on Rubber
Soul. Oh!
He's already blown through $40.
He's gone through $40 on this one.
Wait, he blew $40?
$300.
But you're not going to get it. It doesn't want you.
You can't. It needs to close.
I love the kids enabling.
Oh man, this is how it starts.
Why is he talking to some of the kids? Go.
Oh, it's tech time.
True.
Oh,
you got it, buddy.
Hey, we got. We believe in you.
I love it.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh wait, that's it. Oh, oh.
I hate this machine.
Okay,
I got it.
We gotta go. I can't do this machine anymore. I can. It's actually giving me anxiety.
He's not gonna leave it.
Yeah, I got it. Go. Grab. Oh my. I'm losing my mind. Go.
Is this what it's like?
Yes. Go.
What gotcha feels like?
Oh, that's so bad.
Go.
That's so.
Oh my god! Ah!
Oh!
Let's go!
Yes!
Winner! Alright. This is
over.
What a good guy!
Yeah. Follow everyone, go follow!
And then tell them to Twitch Prime!
Huh?
Twitch Prime, say Twitch Prime!
Twitch Prime?
Yeah!
The kids
want
Twitch Prime?
Yeah, tell them to Twitch Prime!
$50 for one plus.
$50 for one plus.
Memories for these kids? Priceless.
It's alright, I told them to Twitch Prime.
What?
I told them.
Yo, chat, easy. Easy clap, easy clap.
Let's go again. Let's do. What we have? What we have, boys?
We gotta find something else to snipe.
I wanna vote, but
something else what?
Snipe. We gotta find a game. Yo, see, come over.
Alright, one second.
Appreciate you, brother. What are we hitting? Do we want more claw? What? Do we want more claw games? I didn't pull up my chat, hold up. Do we want more claw games, or are we trying to hit something? Like, do we need, like, like a shoot game? You're cute as fuck. Thank you, man. Did you see her bonka? What do you mean, did you see her bonka? I see Jesus.
Bro, I was trying to get one of those things to... One of those like toys that the girls like with like the little panties or whatever, bro. Yeah. I would have got guaranteed E-girl.
What? Yeah.
She was broken.
It looks like Ruby's thing.
You are never gonna win that.
If you think.
No, but if I were to get this and give it to Ruby.
Yeah, but you're never going to.
Do you think she'd date me?
Yeah.
Yo, Box. If I were to win this and give it to Ruby, do you think she'd go out with it?
Ruby?
Yeah,
Ruby.
Look at this thing.
You can't win that.
It's okay. It's okay. I can win it. I can win it.
We're gonna be here for a while.
No. He actually might get it. I feel like if it was just flipped over.
Yeah.
Because right now he's got skinny, he's got the ass. Yeah. You know? You want the head.
No, I got it.
Well, you want that thing turned around, man. You want her turned around.
Yep.
Hey, grab her from the front.
Grab her from the front.
Grab her from the what?
From the front.
Grab her from the front, get up in there.
Come on, boys, that.
He said, okay, nobody believes.
No, hold on, we got it. He's got to lock in.
Go.
I can win it. I just got to tip it. Watch. I'll roll it in. I'm going to go for the side grab, and then I'm going to pre-flip it early. Tip it. Never mind. I got the ball. Oh, that one is. We gotta finesse this bitch. We gotta tip him. And you see, now it's up.
Okay.
Now it's up. How can you follow me? You go to twitch.tv/tactile. Yeah. Yes, sir. Yeah, but that's YouTube. Don't do YouTube, do Twitch. Yeah. Yeah,
I got you.
I tried to show you him, but he doesn't show up.
Right here.
Wait.
Which one?
No,
that's him. That's him.
Here,
I got you.
No.
Wait.
Wait.
Who's
up? Get this guy.
Right. Okay, sure. Two more times.
Yeah.
What? No, there is.
Go. I told you I can win it.
You got it next time. I'll bet you 20 bucks.
Okay.
Damn,
hold on.
You got to shake on it, though.
Hey, I just got to hit it.
Is that
you? Lock it.
No, go back.
Try.
I'm not sure, but that's his three.
It's close though.
Nice.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Winner.
Oh. That's his. Yeah, that is his, yeah.
What you doing, man?
Hey, this is our cash.
Yep.
This is my kid box.
Yo, man, you don't get out. I choke you out right here.
I witnessed you
picking it up.
Go. That's it.
Hold up.
That's it.
Hold up.
That's it.
I'll kill you. Okay, one more. Sophia.
Can we take a picture?
Hit it. Hit it.
Come on, Sophia. Tactone's oldest viewer.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
No problem, homie. Get it. Oh!
Oh no.
Where's Jorge, man?
I need Jorge.
Chad, why the fuck are you typing all true? He's talking about your ass. El Senya, El cameraman.
I'm being a great cameraman. Fuck you.
I watch this. A real cameraman? You know what I've learned?
What?
A real cameraman would say the N-word. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
God, you are such a fucking awful player.
Here we go. Three, two, one. Hit it. 3, 2, 1. Snipe. Winner. Stop.
Sorry.
Watch it. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1, engage. Meteor strike. Is this possible?
Yeah, you suck. Give me another shot.
Yeah, go.
Oh, it's gone?
Go. Yep. Okay.
That's it.
First try!
The fucking
Chief.
What?
Yes! Yes! Now you gotta fuck him. Now you have to fuck him.
I have to?
Yes.
Tonight.
Awesome.
I gotta leave now, man.
You're good. Look at this goofy motherfucker.
I'll say it if he makes it, man, but he gotta make it.
Alright.
Here we go. That's it.
It's just.
You're struggling.
I'm starting to lose my mind.
Guys, chat, when do I know if he has an addiction?
No, I got him.
Look, he can't even look at the camera.
This next one for sure.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, this
is cool. Snipe.
Do it again, next one for sure.
I'll get it.
This time?
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Engage. That's the one.
Ooh, next one for sure. Dude, next one.
Was he looking over his shoulder, bro?
Hey, excuse me, sir. Are you good at these? No, Dad. Hey, are you good at these? No,
shit.
Somebody's got to be good.
This one is hard.
At between this and the last one he failed, he's already wasted $100.
Shut the frick, was $120.
God damn.
Oh no.
Next one.
Baby rage. Look at his baby rage. Oh, look at him.
Okay, this one.
That's Hex.
Yo, Hex, come through. Yep.
Next one.
I need help. I need someone. Is there anyone?
Nah, not me.
Hold up. This is good.
This is the one. Yeah. I can feel it.
Lock in.
Chad, he needs you. You guys gotta give him your energy, okay? You gotta give him your energy. You guys aren't believing. That's all it is.
I'm running. I have three more times.
I believe in this one.
Chad, he's running out of money. God, he's running out of money.
What is this?
Bro, I love swiping strings, bro. This is awesome.
No, hold on. Hey, yo, bro. Are you good at this?
Nah.
No, shit. Alright, go. Oh, you got it then? Yeah, you can go.
Yeah, hit it.
I mean, it was perfect. That was a perfect grab. We just got ready for RNG.
It ain't perfect if it don't.
We'll win.
Look at this sad, pathetic man.
Watch this.
All this to get a girl. You will never get your girl.
Can you lock the fuck in?
I'm trying! This is the last one, boys.
Unironically, it's
last pull.
Wait, he's out of money?
There's no credits on the card.
Bro, you're broke.
I'm gonna hit it. But I still hit it. I'll just win. I can't. I'll win. The real last one.
You gonna go outside?
I don't lose.
No, he did not! Just whip out another card!
I'll just go again. A loser would quit. Hey, are you good at these? No? Why is everybody stuck at these? Damn! All right, hold on, here we go. Hey, let me lock it. All right, here we go. Go! Come on! I'll hit it. Hey, bro, are you good at these games? Are you good at them? Why is everybody stuck? Damn, bro! Okay. Oh, here we go. Hit it.
Bro.
Snipe!
You're just not good enough.
Yo, this is the one. For sure. This one.
You're so supportive.
Yes. I believe in you.
You are such an enabler.
Yes.
Should I play something else?
No, this is the one.
Chad, should he give up? Should he be pathetic and just give up?
I've dropped $120 on this one fish, bro.
Should he just be a failure? Didn't even move. Bro, is there a swipe emote?
Yeah.
Bro, like, muscle memory, you're just swiping at this point. Literally just muscle memory swipe.
Go! Pick up!
No! Nah, this is the one for sure. This time. Maybe I should spend like $200 on this one.
Hey, you want to try? No? Damn, I need somebody.
Clearly, I'm not good there.
We need a...
Go.
He's blowing all this money along.
But you gotta take a walk. You're in the pit right now.
Somebody's gonna come up and they're gonna win it.
Yup.
And then I will assault them.
In game.
Hey, excuse me, sir. Have you ever played one of these?
No.
If I swipe for you, would you try it once?
What's that?
If I gave you an attempt, would you try for me? Sure.
Good, yes.
I can't win.
We need someone else's
I'll
luck.
I'll give them $200. Alright. If you win this, I'll give you $100.
Alright.
Ooh, for $100?
Yeah, do your thing.
Oh, he's sizing it up. Oh, he knows what he's doing.
Yeah. Yep. Okay, he's lined it up. Please. I just want this stuff to end wild. It hit. Oh! I appreciate the drive. Oh, it's so close, dude. It's so close. Oh, come on. Get this thing out. It's right there.
You're not even making progress anymore.
No, it's on the hill. It's on the hill.
You're not even gripping it anymore.
It's on the hill. I can hit it.
That, it does not even want to get grabbed by you.
Box.
Nah, we can't even do
this. You know this, man.
I didn't hit a reset.
You gotta try. You hit that one first.
I didn't hit a reset.
What?
You skip reset, I'm gonna win.
Oh, bet. Oh, no shot. No. You're going to sneak Ruby from him?
I want him to be pissed, man. I want him to fucking cry right here.
See, you got to try. You got to try, man.
No, you won that one first try.
Come on, man. You did it first try.
Oh, that's fucking perfect. Oh, that's. Where the fuck is this guy going, bro?
Oh, you
gonna go again? He's swiping my car, bro.
Bro, it's so much easier when it's not my car.
It's never gonna happen.
We're leaving this one.
Alright, here we go. I just have to hit it. Yeah, lock it. You fat little dog!
I'll get it.
Look, they're laughing at him. They know he can't get it.
No, I just have to.
They know it's impossible.
Lock it, 3, 2, 1.
No, you're religious.
Oh my god! This is it's torture! It's torture!
I first tried it.
Please.
You did first try it.
Please. Go. Yep. I'm horrible. I'm garbage. I'm actually dog shit. Okay. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Go. Hit it.
Oh, that's
yep.
It.
Yep. Yep.
Yeah!
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey, bro, this is for you, man. Hey, you're welcome, brother. Appreciate you. Winner.
Good.
Now I gotta get another one. Okay.
Hey, it's a bubble board.
Take that on your screen.
You must check.
Hey, what's up? Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, it's TV 4.
Oh!
Businessman.
Yeah. Businessman. He thought about it.
He knows. All right. Do we hit up the box one? What?
What's the box? Oh, this?
You
want to do the box one?
Yeah. Are they shit or no?
Drew,
they're
tall. Do you know what you have to do for this?
No, hold on.
You have to get that. You have to get it to fall forward through the box.
Oh, I got. I got it.
Thank you, man.
Where's my phone?
Wait,
did you just...
What am I... Dang, other ghosts. So one of my homies says, can you win me the Pac-Man ghost, please and thanks?
Where is the Pac-Man ghost?
Pac-Man died? Oh, over here.
This is the unwinnable one?
What even is that?
If you get this, you win those.
All of them?
No, you win one if you get this in.
Okay.
I'll give it one attempt.
Nah.
I'll get one more.
Yeah. I really feel like, you know, you try it once, it might just be a bad first impression.
Yeah, we'll go.
Try it twice, you might be fine.
Is this winnable? It's winnable.
That was foreshadowing.
Winnable!
There's no shot.
Winnable! It's fucking winnable! It's winnable!
Why'd he charge me, bro? He scared me, I ain't gonna lie.
That was too dry!
Whoa!
Wait, we need someone to come get them.
Excuse me, fine, sir.
We have the easiest win.
It is what it is.
Wait, what color did your buddy want?
Hey, it's all good. I'll throw that to the front. May I have the... Hold up, I gotta call this chick. I want this for a girl. So I gotta see what color she wants.
I'm assuming the red one.
Pick up.
Oh no.
Pick up. No, I'm telling you she wants me. Hold up, pick up.
You want me to...
Okay. Is it sexist for me to assume she would want pink? I'll take the pink one.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Hey, thank you, my brother.
You're already pretty good, so I guess you can win all of them.
Yeah, this one again. Hey, thank you, man.
Yeah, so I don't think she's real.
Yeah, you made him up.
I don't think she's real.
Yo, homegirl, this is yours. Just come grab it. I don't want to carry this all stream, so find me.
That's a good soundbite.
Okay. All right. Well, what do we go win next?
Chat, what do you guys want? Who else wants a gift?
What does he want? What do we hit next?
Can we play some real games? The mega prize?
You didn't win the mega prize. We could play some games.
Play what? What'd you say?
We play some games.
Okay, let's see if we can find a trophy up there. Okay.
How do we lose Shinya? Like, that's like... That's the hardest motherfucker to lose. How the fuck did I lose Shinya?
Wait. You looking for Shinya?
Yeah,
dude. Hold up. Hold up, the Native American told me this. Footsteps. He's near. Northwest, 3 flakes. He says he's fine. Alright. They told me how to teach water buffalo. It works as well for Shinya. What do we get
in? Yeah, I'm not telling Shinya that just happened. Yeah, I'm gonna just not tell him that just happened. I'm just...
gonna let him find out when the clips come.
Okay. Where? What do we hit?
Why does this shit look awesome?
This right here?
Yeah.
Bro, it's like a 7-player game.
No, stop. They got air hockey? They got air hockey. I heard it.
Box!
What about here?
You fuck with air hockey?
You gonna jump in?
Huh? You fuck with air hockey?
You gotta jump to play basketball? Yeah. Try this shit.
I don't know how to play basketball.
Air hockey, man? You wanna put money on it?
Oh, I thought you were taking him to play basketball. Okay. Oh.
Who's the black guy? Batman, Chuck, White Chuck.
I'm so good.
We got Eno, we got Toronto. Nice!
Come on!
That shit didn't touch me!
That's the bullshit!
That shit didn't touch me!
You gotta jump way before, bro. Go again.
Wait, what if we just make him float?
What?
We just make him float.
Shit. I was Marvin.
What do you mean?
Marvin, that jumped so early, bro.
Bro, you suck.
Bro, shit, you want to play this game? The fucking walls would be shaking, man.
I don't know if he can jump. It's a lot of strength.
This building would be rubble.
Tell me why Jay Rose just sent me a friend request on Discord.
I would block him. That's probably a fake one.
No, it's him.
Let me see. Yeah, that's a fake one.
It's a link to his actual Twitch, bro. There's no way for this. Yo, chat, type a Bobo. All right, let's go play some more shit. By the way, if you are a female and you come up to me and you say, wow, what a cute stuffed animal, I will give this to you for free. Okay? So if there's any females, you're more than welcome to come back.
She wasn't real, Chad. Whoever she wasn't real.
DDR!
I'm not playing DDR.
Play!
Wow.
This is a grown man.
I play with a real VTuber.
This is a 30-year-old grown adult man. And why am I jealous?
What?
Oh my god.
Okay.
Yeah, why were you dancing? Why were you dancing?
What? You have to pick a song.
I have Treasure by Marie?
You.
with you. What the fuck?
Chad is playing on easy, by the way.
Put your hips into it. Hips. Get your hips. Should be restarted, bro. You're not even doing the same movements. You're a mirror.
What is that?
You missed every note at the end.
Where's the score at?
Hey, bitch.
Oh, there it is.
Hey, bitch.
Wow.
What you saying?
I want to try this shit.
You know,
the oldest.
Yeah.
took off work early so he could come get a photo with me.
That's insane.
And a round one employee called out of his shift early. That is nuts.
That's actually crazy.
I appreciate the fuck out of y'all.
That's crazy.
It's so sick, bro. I love Twitch Con. It's so good. Oh, by the way, chat, we had the first stream yesterday where we actually gained followers instead of lost followers. So to all new followers, welcome. I appreciate the fuck out of you. If you're at TwitchCon, come say yo. We got a Zoo stream tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. CST. And then when we're back, we're hitting tons more content in Austin with Pokey and Box, IRL GotchaCast, tons of cool shit. And then I'm going to go to Asmongold's house, and I'm going to clean this whole house. So make sure to follow. Would appreciate that. Oh, hold on. 10 a.m. PST. PST. Good. How'd you do?
I did it.
What happened?
I'm sweating like a fucking orange.
It's hard. It's hard. Hold up, female.
Not that bad.
That's an Oscar. Wait, that's insane. Not San Diego, Virginia.
All right, chat. Hey, cast your bets. Cast your bets. No bullshit. Who do you think's gonna win? We got a competitor on the left. Bunny ears.
I'll be right back. I gotta do something for us.
All right. Who do you guys think you got? Bunny ears on the left. Female. Woman. Or we got the nerd, okay? The sweat lord. Now, I'm gonna be honest. When it comes to technicality, I might give it to Shinya. But when it comes to endurance, I mean,
hey, chat.
There's no shot.
Chat. He said he needs to do something important. I need you to just look at what he's doing.
Fucking girl play DDR, man.
Yeah, they're
How do I change the level?
Oh, is it in Japanese?
No. How do I change it?
You can. You're not in all music. What? You got it. Next one, go to all music.
Hell yeah.
You gotta put them on
come back when they amp up the difficulty.
Yo, also hearts in the chat for Ziggy for Cameron Manning. My dad on his channel, go give him a follow. Greatest streamer on Twitch. Oh fuck.
You didn't even grab?
Hold up, wait. Yo, chat. Do I win the anime girl prize or do I win the autistic girl prize? What do I win? What do I go for here? Wait, what's the play here? Okay, they're still just saying earthquake.
Okay. Someone said Miku.
My brother. My brother. Welcome, my brother. Where you been? Yo, sir, you on the chat.
Yo, what's on chat?
No. My brother.
Grab your desk.
Huh? We got Uber here together.
I'm glad you're
We're
here.
We're still hugging, man.
Yeah. Yo, boy, this is Snow. I'm not... Boy, this is Snow Sauce. Great streamer, great friend. Give him a follow. Great dude.
Stop! Don't look at it! Don't!
What are you guys playing?
I'm trying to either get an anime girl prize or an autistic girl prize.
Get it. Bro, if you get the autistic girl prize, I'll pay you a prize.
Oh, man, not this much.
Wait. What if I get this shit and I give it to Iron Mouse? Make a tweet saying, Iron Mouse, where you at? I'll pay her. No, I'll get a new feature for girlfriend.
Yeah, man, what's up?
He does not want to.
No, for Mousy.
All right, one's happy. First try, starting now.
For my crush's family.
Yeah, man. Mousy's never getting this close.
I know,
you might have to be actually autistic to get this prize.
No,
then why doesn't he have it yet?
Let's get it.
That shit's not moving.
I don't know how that maybe around the head goes up the body.
Hold up.
Come on.
The claw doesn't move.
This is great.
One more.
No.
For Mousy. No, I can get it.
It doesn't close.
I can get it. I gotta get it on the head.
It didn't move.
I gotta get it on the head. No. You want to keep cameraman or you want to give it to homeboy? Yes, sir.
Yo, what's up, chat? Oh, shit, okay.
Yo, man, shout out Snorl. He's streaming, but go follow his Twitch.
I don't stream, but you should follow me.
He sometimes does.
Sometimes.
Also, if you're in the Austin area and you need drugs, hit his ass up, bro.
I don't
hit,
sell drugs. Don't listen to him. Austin PD, I do not sell drugs.
See?
What you think's gonna happen, man?
I think Techie's gonna win.
Is there a mic on this shit or is it the phone? You know?
Oh my god! What
the fuck? Yo, chat, can you hear me? Is there a mic?
Thank you. I'm so sorry about him.
I take it back. She's gonna win.
Yeah, you can hear me? Alright, let's go. Damn!
It's over there.
Still up for
him. Alright, you try. I don't know. You try.
Bro, but y'all gotta go lighter. Y'all gotta go lighter, bro.
Go lighter.
You're gonna kill somebody.
Well, I'm not even hitting it hard.
There's even like a car.
Let's do left hand.
No, we're done.
Okay.
I wanna do this. Alright, so homeboy got 673. Let me do what we got. One, two, three, four. 10 gift subs.
That's it?
All right. First round. Snow versus Physics.
You go first.
I'll start us off.
I won't do too hard.
First shot.
Hit him.
Okay.
I put takes 932.
Man, bro, you ass.
Damn.
77.
It's a warm up.
Okay.
Okay.
You're next.
Snow, what'd you get?
895.
736.
All right,
Snow, get it.
Oh, damn. Of course I won.
Snow, you don't have
to. Of course I won.
Box. Hey, box?
No.
Box versus you.
Okay.
Bro, there's no way smoking makes you weak. Power. Give me that power.
Oh my god.
Wait, what did I get?
You
got 726.
Get fucked!
3-4! Get fucked!
Okay, box.
Box.
Shit, that almost hit me.
Box.
Wait out.
Oh shit.
He
sent
me the
weight out.
Bro,
he.
Okay.
Redo.
No.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, no. All right. Wait. Me? Yo, pass the camera to center.
Tell me 100.
Get it up.
You got 666.
Oh, I missed.
He missed. Wait, we get it. Can we redo it? He missed.
Yeah, that still counts.
Not only is he against someone under his weight class, you also let him get a map at 50. He's a double champ.
How much did you get?
537.
Alright. Anyways,
you're fucking pussy. Wait, can I get 7?
I just jabbed it, bro. Okay, too. You. I gotta find your opponent. Wait, Sophia. You versus Senna.
How do I punch him?
Here. Yeah.
Oh my fucking
god. Okay, center.
She almost beat me, man.
L women. W men. Pretend this is your wife.
Here we go.
She's late with your beard. My beard!
I would never hit a woman. Not one time would I ever hit a woman.
Winner! Right. Next round. Colin versus Sophia.
Not one time would I hit a woman.
Thank you.
Knock
that shit out.
Colin versus Colin.
For purpose, right?
Don't fall.
She
actually.
Sophia again! How the fuck did she get a 75? What the fuck?
Is that the highest number yet?
Alright.
Well.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Hey, good luck, buddy.
Twitch chat, lend me your energy. I can feel it. Back off the bitch.
Why am I energy?
Hey, you don't need it, buddy.
Hey, oh,
shit.
I won!
You won! You win, you win.
Yup.
You fucking stuff here.
Easy.
For the number one. For the number one. Sophia versus Sissy. Sophia versus Sissy. Who's better? Women or man? We better find out.
Okay, I guess it
yep. Yep.
Oh.
Oh my god. 7:50. No. He can't do it again.
I can't do it again, you're right.
He's higher.
I just keep getting higher.
W women! Insane! Insane! What a man! Hey! Scripted! That's good. Snapchat, sometimes women can be better than a man on a very rare occasion, but sometimes it can't happen.
Only sometimes.
Not in the presidential race.
W Trump, W, four more years, Trump. Yeah. Oh, hell yeah, bro.
Oh, shit, man. Yo, shit, come on. Hey, 999. Oh, my fucking flex. Holy shit.
Damn.
Holy shit, that's nine. That's 999.
Nuclear.
Yep.
900 minimum.
Come on. Oh,
shit.
Hey.
Bro, another dude took off early on work and said, yo, that's insane. Appreciate y'all. What's next? I don't know, bro. I'll break the whole fucking machine. I'm good. Wait, that ain't gonna work.
That's supposed to be there. I think the machine just turned off.
Yo, what the fuck are these guys doing?
Yeah.
What do y'all want to hit? What y'all feeling? Y'all feel like shooters? You feel like competitive PBE? What y'all want to hit? What y'all thinking?
Inch for inch.
All right. Hold up. Pulling this shit down. All right, Kyle. Pulling this shit down. Kyle, inch for inch. Inch for inch right now.
What the fuck? Oh, this is the game?
This is real.
This is the game. All right.
What do y'all want to hit? Racing, basketball.
Basketball and racing. Yo,
All right, we're gonna have two players face each other.
Easy.
At random.
Okay.
All right, Sizzix and Zenith, don't play basketball.
That's interesting.
Yeah, what?
That's interesting.
At random?
At random.
At random.
Yeah, at random. All right, okay. All right, cool. Game, what y'all want? What are we thinking? Yeah, type a bubble when this shit's live. How much delay do we got? DDR, hell no.
He likes that game.
Air hockey, hell no.
What about that one?
What about this one?
What the fuck is that?
It's like, bro. I don't know. it looks like a fun little game.
No?
Yeah, like the whole ball comes down and...
Oh, you know? Is that Pachinko?
It's like pachinko.
Oh shit!
I need to play something more chill.
Can we do that to your head?
More games like this that are actually better.
I've seen mid. Yeah, I said mid. Fuck it. Okay, fuck it.
Bobbing
the fucking game?
Oh.
You control the green one.
Yeah, it makes sense now.
Oh,
wait, yo, this is the same as fucking shit.
Hey, yo, Box, give the camera to somebody who's actually good at camera, man, bro. Pass that shit off.
Awesome.
I got you guys.
What? Hex juice!
Hex juice is here.
Yo, boys,
Hex juice here.
Hey,
W the Denver.
Are you gonna be
here? Yeah. We love out today, Miku. Yeah.
Nah.
What you thinking right now, Simeon?
About food.
Think about. Oh, okay, dude. Really?
No, I want to work out. I want to hit the gym.
Yeah.
What about this? Yo, Chad. What do you think the Space Invaders Gigamax are?
Oh my God. What's the R stand for?
I don't know.
We have 9 people, I think. But what's that miscounted?
It's 6, bro. Hold up. Yeah. All right, let's do it.
Yeah, we can do 3v3 then.
Yeah. All right. Yo, Simeon, get on there. Yo, let's do. Hold up. Let's do Zenith. No. Let's do Zenith, Physics, and Harry on that side.
Okay.
And then we'll do me, Xenia, and Sophia on this side. Yeah, let's do that.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Hey, whoa. That's something weird about the team. Oh, my God. That's something interesting about the team. Hey, what?
Yeah, 17 second. Long ass start. Oh shit. We go in the middle. Warning, a magnitude 9.5 earthquake has hit San Diego.
You guys suck, bro. Here, I got this entire quadrant.
His finger game is immaculate. Your finger in that shit good, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he ain't never gonna pleasure no woman. Slow ass fuck. Oh, yeah, no hope.
Oh, no!
Who's winning, bro?
We are.
You're winning?
Yeah. I mean, I got... Oh, not anymore. Oh, my God, bro. Got it? Good shit. You're eating, right? Yeah. Hey, wait.
How do you feel?
What are you doing?
Wait, is it still happening?
Body Morphin!
See, that's how you... Oh, yeah. That's how you pleasure a woman right there. These people need to take some fucking... Oh, shit.
Come closer,
God
you
damn,
idiot.
That's a little harsh.
You imbeciles!
How you feeling about this, Box? How you feeling about this?
Fucking intense, man.
Intense?
About to win.
God! Yo!
50,000?
Who won? Who won?
We won first round. Wait, look.
Oh.
Hey! Wait, hold up.
What player are you?
62 motherfuckers!
Hey!
You're B? What did you do?
Left team wins! Left team wins!
Someone said L cameraman. Do you think I'm doing a bad job? Be honest.
Me?
Yeah, I mean, not that you'd be able to tell, but...
Yeah, I think you're doing a bad job.
Oh.
I'm gonna be honest, your whole life is a bad job.
Hey, chat wants you to film the screen. Did you see that?
Yeah, I know. I saw that.
Okay. Did you say some fucked up shit to them?
Yeah, they're mad right now.
What'd
they
you
hate
say?
Me.
What'd you say?
They hate me.
Oh, okay. You're bad.
Film the screen. You suck. Oh, all right.
Yep. Yep. Smoke that bitch.
What happened? What happened? You lost?
We're done.
Dude, how long is it gonna take, bro? This shit's stressing me out. I'm not even playing. Bro, look. Just left. Are you still in? Or did they leave? Techie's the only one up? It's just Techie? Damn!
Bro!
What happened?
What about my team?
You died!
Look at the score. Look at the score. Who is C? Who is C?
Who is C?
Who is C?
Who is C?
Who is C?
Who is C?
It's me, bitch.
Yo, Shinya says you didn't do shit at all.
Bro, you guys are dead. That's why my score is the one on the screen.
I'm gonna go spam claw machines.
I'm gonna do the same thing, bro. I'm gonna win this shit. You want this fucking squid?
Yeah, I want the squid.
Oh, it's a little bit. Watch this fit. First try. Ready this?
Yeah.
Watch this. Hold up. Rebbe shit.
Find out that every claw machine is rigged.
It's not rigged. Right, it is, man. Legit not rigged.
It's not rigged. You're right. You got it.
Winner.
You want me to push it back a little bit?
Yeah. Watch this shit. Yep. Thank you, sir.
Surely this will help.
This is the one. Got it. Look.
Watch this.
Ooh. Right, this is the one.
He's like, let me move it for this idiot to convince him to spend some more money.
Can I use your card?
Embarrassing.
Oh yeah, can I do it one time?
Yeah, you can try one.
Bro, what the fuck was that? Wait! What?
Yippee! Oh, yeah, I got it!
Bro, you look so stupid right now. You look so dumb. Like, so dumb.
Hey, good chicks, up here!
Thank you!
Yay!
Attention, what do you like on your way?
Can I go back home, please? Thank you!
Congratulations. No. Put it down.
It's not even good, bro. Hold up. Hold up.
She's gonna waste all of her money. She's not getting that car back.
Winner.
Bro's just way off. He's not even trying anymore. He's like not even trying.
Last one I'm out. Oh, please. Last one I'm done.
Wait, that was close.
Winner.
Should I try it again? I don't think I can try it again. I don't think so, but I'll try it.
Oh,
wait. Oh, that was really good.
Made it worse.
What are you guys doing?
I'll kiss you on the mouth if you win.
I'm trying to get the horseskin back here.
Yeah. Of course you think.
I had no money, bro.
Damn. Let's run out.
I'm out.
What do we do now? Look like jerks?
Yeah, Sophia. Huh? Burn the rest of your card.
Right now?
Burn them.
Wait. What's that?
Nah.
Give me the card.
Nah. It ain't gonna change what happened last night. That's for damn sure.
Does this give you PTSD?
Yeah. Yeah.
Did we just trigger you?
When me and Zizek laid down the pound on you and beer pong?
We're gonna miss it. Give me the one.
Whoa,
just like in the game. And he's
just like in the game. Like the elbow. Elbow.
Oh, cheat detect.
Yeah, you're not allowed to do that, buddy. You're not allowed to do that.
Oh, yeah? Give it up, buddy.
You're washed up, buddy, in your old age.
Give it up, buddy. Remember this man. Look, he's gonna do another $10,000 tournament now.
He got us machine. Our first machine. Shouldn't you want it, dude? Oh,
is that where you bet?
I was here on the
break. Roll land a triathlon.
Hey, I play DDR, so I'll throw that out there. I was playing DDR.
We gotta give this to somebody, man.
Hope you enjoy. What a guy.
I didn't.
Dude, that lady with her mouth said, so cute.
No way.
Yeah, just gave it to her.
Yeah.
He's just making shit up.
Hey, that's what should happen. You made that happen, man.
You made that happen.
Oh, you're wet.
Oh, you're so wet.
Oh, God, you're wet.
No, I'm good. I'm good.
Yeah,
it
looks a little weird.
Well, we're trying okay, I'm not.
We're sofa.
Yeah.
I want to go to. Yeah.
I don't know. Good luck.
Are you winning shit?
No, I'm losing.
Oh, bro, that thing is so awesome. Wait, where's my phone at?
You don't have it? You don't have your phone?
No, where's my phone at?
Was it at the sit-down game?
Yo, Siri! You got my phone?
No!
Yeah! He got chat again.
He just clicks off asleep.
You see how he's gonna say, see, do you have my phone? Hell nah, motherfucker!
Somebody tell me why Braxophone just messaged me saying, do you want to play Monster Hunter Wilds tomorrow?
Is that out?
No, it's not.
Yes, then say yes. He messaged me, he said, good night.
Yo, are you out?
Yeah.
You're out of money?
Yeah.
All right, you'll find me. Chad, he's not like he's fine.
What?
Nah, my homie, bro. My homie Brad's got a bad rep for no reason. Yo, Shinya, Max, come here.
I got you a present.
Oh my. How are you so good?
I'm pretty bomb. Sophia, do you want this one?
So you want them?
Yes.
There you go.
Thank you.
Shit, I'm following the wrong guy. I gotta follow Shinya. Hey man, I think Brax is a good guy.
Brax is a great guy.
Brax is a great guy. He's a good guy.
Like shit out here,
bro, I don't know what it is. It's like sewage. Yeah, it's like foul.
Shit.
Foul as fuck.
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah.
That's it. It's foul.
Very
nice. Yeah. No, I'm just on the stream real quick. Boys, you'll never guess why I'm out here.
What?
You're coming out.
He's gay.
Boys, I will see y'all fuckers tomorrow. Okay? Good stream. Hope you had fun. We're going to be live again tomorrow, 10 a.m. PST. We're going to be at the zoo. Okay, we're going to be at the zoo. Some good people are going to be there. Shy Lily's going to be there. Athel's going to be there. Nana's going to be there. Canute's going to be there. Great group of people there. Hope that you all, hope that you all will be there at that fucking stream. Okay, make sure to follow the stream. Be there. Thank you for the subs. Thank you for the support. Thank you for chatting. I appreciate the fuck out of y'all. That was good as shit. And then after that, we will be back in Austin, fucking Texas for another stream. We got some great shit lined up for y'all. TwitchCon's been fucking great so far. Hope y'all enjoyed that shit. Hope y'all enjoyed that shit. Bro, there's cars coming. And yeah. I'll see y'all later, okay? Good shit, boys. Thank you for the follows. Thank you for the subs. Thank you for everything. And I'll see y'all soon, okay? Appreciate y'all. Love y'all. Peace. All right. Now we gotta end the stream. Hold up.
Should I press it?
Yeah, hold on. I got it. All right. Easy.